Okay, let's start streaming. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Three. Okay, 4,600 KBs a sec. That's good. Okay, that's encouraging. There we go. And there goes the immediate buffer on Twitch. Ahoy hoy. Hey man, thank you for turning up. There we go. Okay, now comes the refresh. And there we go. Okay, now I think the stream is stable. Looking good. Now let's just employ the darkest dungeon. Oh, so pissed about yesterday though, and it wasn't my fault. It's just so annoying though. It's like if, but basically, Virgin just fucked up. They had, like, massive problems yesterday, apparently across the country, and it's like, oh great. And then it got cleared up by about 10 o'clock. So it's like, freaking brilliant. And I kind of want to do this yesterday as well, actually. To be honest, if I'm really honest, I look far more forward to doing Darkest Dungeon playthrough than I do commentaries. To be fair, though, this game, oh god, this is possibly going to make my top 10 list of all time. Like, I'm playing two different games of this. Like, my own personal game, and then there is the community game, and I'm still enjoying both. Oh, nice. Campagan. Yeah, that's week 17 in my game, and then there's week 32 on the community game. Right, so we're gonna do some derp. Just walk around, wander around a bit, see what's going on. Hopefully people realize there's actually a thing on tonight and maybe some people turn up. Hopefully confused Swedish person because he's a freaking hoot. Oh, jeez. Also, I do want to kind of get word out for an idea I've got brewing. I want to do a comment, another type of commentary, which could be freaking amazing if I get it right. Ooh. Oh wait, I remember this. Fill up. Get the fuck out of there! Oh, for God. Oh, nerve. God damn it. And okay, what were we doing? Now, nobody's actually if you get it right. Ah, jeez. I wanted to do a War Thunder commentary. You can do custom games in War Thunder, and we can invite basically a load of people in who basically everyone from the community wants to play, and we can do like a big old War Thunder game of just the community, which could be hilarious. It really could. We keep it realistic settings. I'll try and see what I can do. I think you can do everything inside War Thunder itself, so that should be fun. That'd be kind of nice to see that going. Anyway, let's have a look what's going on around here. Sort by level. Speaking of level, actually, I didn't check. Is the Abomination on the coach yet? Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh, Wirebash, Rocky. We've got some level 4 dudes. Seriously, confused Swedish person. Boss! Okay. Oh, that's. Yeah. You. Yeah. To be fair, though, last time we took that guy on, we had Dark Demon in support for that. And he was invaluable. Because I played Swine King recently without an Arbalest. And fuck me, does he hit hard if you don't have the Arbalest. So, let's have a look around. Book of Sanity. Suncloak. That's okay. The Book of Relaxation. Legendary Bracer is okay, but we need to do something with Sonorous Prophet. Now, what do we have in the lower areas? Well, we've got Brassa. Perhaps I'm like being a little bit too cautious. The problem is we got a level 2, a single level 2, who is pretty much being held up for that. Fekamp, who is Why are you... Oh, yeah, I remember now. I think... Fair camp. Oh, Big Bear 2's auto-hosting me. Cool. Okay. She is receiving stress treatment for... Hold up. Why are you receiving stress treatment? You don't need it. Hmm. That's strange. Stanley won't go anyway. Oh, that's why. Basically, it was the last common denominator. Rabies. Oh, God. Oh, hang on. Was the, Oh, hang on. That's fine. Eh. Get that out of the way. Proroids, if I'm correct, won't pray. That's the other reason why. I've got two people who won't freaking pray. No real point. We could put me in, but... Nah, I could use Fair Camp straight away. Wield Explorer, Wield Phobe. So, really good at scouting for Wield, but at the same time, gets really stressed about doing it. For fuck's sake. Yeah, so there's not really much I can do for stress at the moment. Nezflint, maybe. Fuck it, put Nezflint in. It's free. It's cool. Okay, I think the Sonorous Prophet has to go. And we'll take in a reasonably good party for this. Barassa, you're nearly level 2, so you'll have to do. Oh, so what's your abilities? Yeah, you're not so amazing. Stanley... Sonorous Prophet back end. Maybe somebody could actually hit the back end. A Heli would be great for that kind of thing. An Arbalest would be great for that thing as well, but Russell is also... Oh, really? Fuck. It just seems as if, right now, it just does not mean to do the Swine King, but at the same time, it's like it's one of the best quests out there. I mean... It... else really good here, and plus it's just in the way, and there's also the best reward right now. Yeah, not so sure of this one. Nah, let's not take Vastel. Could be good though. Craft Tech is now auto hosting me. Cool. Right, lunge. That can hit most areas, but the problem is they can't hit the back. I want to make sure. That's also the other thing. I don't really like those unless they're doing their own special thing. Zydran's got the artillery. Abyssal artillery. Yeah, that's it. The weakening curse could be interesting. Or no. I'm beginning to think. Just leave it. Fair camp stress isn't that bad. Right, let's... Okay, leave that until we get back him and him. Because they'd be fucking amazing versus that. Barassa, though, on the other hand, I do want to level up a bit. Book of Relaxation, or... What's this one? Need lower level stuff. Papers, crests. We got tons of papers, actually. This is the weird one where, actually, we need more crests than anything, so... Mediums I've done. Dungeon. Let's get Fair Camp in. Not Robin Fury, because I was going to save him for the boss. Mordit. Yeah, we're taking the new guy. Okay. You're in. And who else? Fuck it. Vastel, I think. Vastel's not bad. She is the dodge queen, after all. This should be fun. Right. Alright. Mordit. Basically, the Apprentice Peridot. Now, this should be good. Now, hang on. What do you need? There we go. Okay, that's the announcement out. Fortifying Vape. Okay, we need her combat vape abilities. Get the fuck down! Back one. Buff self. +10 dodge, +3 speed. It's not that helpful. Whereas that's like plus 10 dodges plus 3. And it helps everyone. And then there's guard me, plus 5 dodge, plus 20 protection. Like, to be honest, I like our mind aquarians to hold their own in a fight, not just be sit at the back and basically protect me, Plox. Yep, that'll do. Fair camp. Yep. You're the blander one of. Anything here? Well, they'll be fine with that. Vastel. Ooh. Now, pick to the face, I'm not so. The junior chest inspector. Throne dagger. Poison darts. I do like toxin trickery, though. Her layout's pretty good, so. 450 as well. Damn, the training is cheap. Also, just going to sell this because we are now running out of money. And also, Mordit. 50 stress, strange powders. I do like the trinket scrounge ability, but let's see what else has got. No Vez Vigil. Ah, Fecamp has Sanctuary though, so I'm good for that. Vastel's also a pilfer as well. But I will get Mordit to get a another ability. Nope, we've already got 72, Christ almighty. Okay, pull the Saint at your ass! There we go. In terms of like morale boosting, well actually to be fair, Barras has got that. So she. This is not a bad set actually. We've got nice sets. We don't really need to go investing. Although we might wait for some couple of guys to get here. Let's see if we can rouse some people. Okay, who's on the friends list? Let's see, he's not on. DARK, not on. Oh god damn. Seriously, nobody's on today. Like, guys, where the fuck are you? Ah, well. It's still on. Oh, actually. I'll contact Wirebash usually. Oh, hang on. There we go. Now, let's get on with it, shall we? 100% rune battles. We need those. Provision. The essentials first. 24 food, solid food, not like here have some herbs, maybe it'll turn into food. Always get a key with antiquarian. And at least 2 shovels. And where are we going? We're going into the ruins. A second holy water is tempting. We have no bandages though, and no anti-venom, and I kinda want a medicinal herb. Medicinal herbs very occasionally come in handy, so like I'll take one of those instead of. We're going down by one of those. I'm playing the most dangerous game here. Okay, we have everything. Okay, right abilities. The right abilities. Right abilities. In the right order. Yep, you can operate from positions. Yeah, you operate from position. Actually, in a strange way, actually. Ah, fortifying vapors and thingy, but you can still attack from that. Yeah, you should be fine. Vast, on the other hand, she can tend to like. Yeah, she will lunge and then shadow phase. So she actually dances around the front end. Although her lunge, I don't know if she's in the back end though. But sometimes you can do that. If we had to go to a second position though, which one's got the more important abilities? Actually, what I might do. Now give me a sec. Oh, wait, no. Dang it. There we go. So these little things you've got to keep an eye out for. What else did I take? Oh, yeah. An extra shovel. Let's go. We are running low on money, to be fair. Having a chest inspector would be really helpful. Oh, and a scout straight away. Okay, remember, highlight the chest and speak. Hank, hello, man. Jello, comrade. Oh, God. If we're talking about bad pronunciations of words, though, I was in Iceland today. You can get some like, or some milk and bread and whatnot. And there was this, you know, really geezery bloke. He's on the phone to his mate. And he's discussing, you know, things he wants to get for dinner that night. Like, yeah, they got some chicken fajitas in here, mate. Fajita? That's like a fucking hard J. I mean, if he said fucking fajitas, like, okay, that's a soft J, but I know where you're going with that, but fajita? Like, the fuck? Anyways, just start with that. I stop and tell that story. Oh, here we go. This is where we get a torch and some sort of unique artifact for some reason. Ooh, not even that. A big one. Ooh, complete 100% rune battles. Yeah, that's annoying because it's... Go up around that way, then down... Uh-oh. Is this the herbs? And... Ooh, God. Fragile. Oh, God. You have minus 10 max HP. I'm going to need to seriously get that out of your system somehow. That's going to be 6 grand, though. I tried my best, but I'm not letting it finish. Doobly-doo. Oh, hey, man. Herbs, herbies, right? I'll take that's your infinity, man. If we want, we can give you somebody. Vastel, you can be a grave robber. We have an antiquarian, and this Vestal here. The only one's named actually. You could even have this Barassa guy. Actually, speaking of which, I know his name is too. Tom. Because. Disappears, uses knives, very Tom. Now, what do the herbs do? Well, actually, if in doubt, use the new guy. Ooh, excellent. What's in the bag? Already looted. Oh, and spitters. Oh. Dodge Queen got hit. Hey, Wirebash, nice to see you, man. And then... hang on, can we... And healer. By the power of inspiration. And more torchlight. Tactical kook. There we go. And... in we go. Oh, here we go. Tempting job it. Tactical vape! Dazzling light on this guy, this asshat, because he hits like a bastard. Baby's first tactical kook. Ooh, god damn it! Just like knives are just. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, you've put her in third position. That's not good for your health. Hang on. Oh, Jesus! What? Fuck! Jesus Christ, these guys are just kicking down doors without any... they are fearing nothing at the moment. God damn. God. Wow. That was intense. Grave Rocker just like two turns took out three guys. God damn! Right, in any case, we're not using the key. because of the special ruling of if we find a secret room. Oh no. And she's bleeding. We'll just have to keep moving. Oh. Why am I a Vestal again? Because you volunteered. Tactical vape. Not so good, but still, that's a lot of health to take down. Oh, fuck. That's not healthy. Ooh, oh, God. Call upon judgment upon this guy's ass. Jesus Christ, the crits are coming in thick and fast today. Bring it home. Nearly. Ow. Dang it. Man, they really... he's not giving a fuck, even though he's fragile, apparently. Oh, did I click the wrong one? Oh, you'll die anyway. Just drink alcohol. Hang on, that's what I wanted to do. I just wanted to make sure. Keep her healed. Whoop. And he dies from blight. Didn't intend it to be that way, but still. And we've already hit that time of the game where basically there is just too much. There we go, okay. Hello, Chamber Pot. Let's go digging in here. Let's use the holy water, though. Jesus Christ. I'm going to be honest, Peridot. Your understudy is doing a fantabulous job. She's already raked in $6,000. Four of those. Some of the... though, to be fair, those could be any kind of loot. But still, even that, though. That's $4,000. She's already hitting 4.5. Not mentioning those. And I'm already now in the other problem of... I now have nowhere near enough space to hold all this loot. Oh, it's not a good idea. Oh, it's not a good idea at all. Thing is, if I don't take those now, I'll take them later, and this is not... Nah, this is the... No. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh, that's a very bad idea. Disregard bustiness. Bookcase, this is where you learn stuff. Oh god. Nope. You're nice, subtle and open. And yeah, I think actually we'll make the Clutch Hitter plus 3% crit. Okay, fair enough. Why? I'm sorry, but I really, really want the money. Oh, here we go. I've got to do it as well. It's really annoying. It's hunger. Hang on. Is there a trap here? No, there's not. Oop, pack. Map. Oh, hello. That actually got around there, so there's no rooms around there. Clutch vape. It's a battle room. Stand your guard. Yeah, get him. Get him before he breeds. Nice. Oh, did that sting? Oh, motherfucker! 3. There we go. Bit more brightness, and he's dead. And then... There we go. Okay, that's annoying. Not the worst. Dodge Queen. Unfortunately, the two guys she wants to shoot at are already dead. Stunned. She's at the back. Hang on. Get the vapes on him. Client side based. Oh god, people are like saying, what is everyone's colour today? You know what? Fuck it. General heals for everyone. Man, oh god. God damn it, Barras, hit like a bastard. Get out of me, you corpses! Hang on. Oh, wait, no, she can't reach. So just stab up a corpse so she can get. Give me the old chop chop! Actually, hang on. I think we're gonna be okay. One damage per round, two. Oh, for 2 HP! Oh, you dick. Tactical kook. But there's so much loot. Oh, herbs are good. Oh, why don't I have enough inventory for anything? Oh god, this game is such a bastard in terms of, you know, how many people here play like Fallout or something and you just load up like a motherfucker on every bit of loot you can get. This is one of those moments though. It's like, oh, for fuck's sake, why can't I have everything? I can't really say we're getting rid of the shovel, plus I don't know if I can keep Chuck 4 torches and be okay with that. And then on top of which, I need crests. Damn, this is tricky. Oh, this is going to hurt in the morning. Oh. Oh, God, that was. Oh, jeez. Hang on, hold up. Yep, there we go. You fucking switch magic. People are getting stressed from walking around. There's a trap on the floor. No, let's just leave it to the. Throwing out 4 torches. I know. I rather I wouldn't. Oh, and I don't know what's down there. I have to go fucking check now. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Let's get rid of the herbs, because you're sure we're going to need the space. A move stone. Hang on. Does anybody here need a move stone? Speed 1. Speed. Okay, you know what? That helps. Be slightly faster. This is a bad idea. Very bad idea. I surprised them! Oh god. Hang on. Bring up the torch. Who knew? Oh god. Ooh dear. Dodge. How did the fucking Crusader dodge that shit?
Double kill.
Killed and killed, stunned and brightened. You know what? Fuck it. More torchlight. Oh, he dodged. Oh, for fuck's sake. Stun the corpse. More torchlight. Yes. Critical hit the corpse, for fuck's sake. What is this game? Oh, what do I need to use on the suit of armor? Oh dear. You know what? No, I can't do it on that. Oh well, fuck it, he's dead. Oh no! Fuck! No! No. Alright. Oh, ruins perks. Fuck it, just give it to her, because she's new. Ah, right. Until camp. Next thing I'm gonna do. Nah, I'm not gonna back up. Oh, fuck it. Let's go to the curio. It's a bookcase. Ooh, reverse. Reverse. Nobody got stressed on that, surprisingly. Oh god, they've eaten so much recently. It's gonna make actually getting to next camp area a bit. Right, let's move on. I'm trying to save on torches. Ah, books. New guy. Ooh. Ruins tactician. Very nice. Hang on. There's a battle camp, isn't there? There it is. Not bad. Stunned. Ooh. Shot in the hand. Nope. Tactical vape. A bit slow, but then again, she's like level 0. Seriously, you're not gonna hit her. Her dodge is like 35. Jeez. And what's he gonna do? Oh yeah, hang on.
Double kill.
He dead. Getting the guy at the back is becoming a problem. Ow! Shot in the gut. Miss. We better make sure the corpses are dead. To be fair, they are undead. Ow! Dodge Queen got hit.
Little bit of the old chop chop.
Hang on, nah, I better vape. Crit vape. Oh, wait, no, that was the. Oh, fuck, went the generalized one. Stunned. There we go. Makes it a lot easier. Nope. judge him. Again?
It'll be the old chop chop.
Critical heal. And rally. What? Are we taking too long? Wow, I didn't know that could happen. I'm just toying with this guy and that's the problem. Stabbed. Need the food actually, that was not a bad thing. Now if I am correct, you can use it on there, but you is there anything else you can use it with? I mean, you have max brightness on a torch, we don't really need it right now. I know anti-venom's the other thing, but I'll miss it for the moment. We don't really need it. I'm putting it on for like maximum scout power. I think it's actually probably about the best time to camp. Gives us 6 left. Yeah, herbs are the other thing, but I don't have herbs. Right, straight off. Oh, he doesn't have thingy, but he... Sanctuary. No nighttime ambush. Zealous speech. 5. They're not that stressed, but... Okay, Peridot understudy, do your thing. Wow, thank you for this generous offering you have brought to us today. Is there any... Oh, hang on, hello. 2 food, that's actually really fucking handy.
We are the flame. There's Volt.
Oh man. I know, so fine. Where is that? I really wanted like the treasure chest to come up and just complicate my life further. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna need a torch for this.
There's Volt.
Special room. Aww, lame. Right. We don't have anything, so I'm going to go this way, hope for a trowel to get through that way. Okay, our first is a box. I didn't know her thing jingle jangles as she moves. Okay, we've got heads finally. Hello. Shoots the dodge queen straight in the gut.
Tactical vape.
Nice. Stun. Down. Nope. Got the backstead. Tactical kook. Ooh. Seriously? Oh no! We have so many rare antiques that actually take up a second slot from sheer amount of. Oh boy. Seriously, your understudy, man. 6,000 so far. This is pretty good. It's not as good as your like good haul the other day, but damn. Ah, what does the guy in the box mean? The coffin. Guy in the box. I'm gonna stop you from just... Actually, no, everybody's not that stressed at the moment. Although you can put people out of order. Nah, but I don't want him stabbing people. Well, they might just die right now. Nope, still though. Right in the tip. And he's dead, I should have stunned her. Dodge the badness. He's still stressed. Ash is getting a little worrying.
Nope.
See, how fast are you? Actually, his stress is getting bad. Actually, yeah, I think we want to do get that guy at the back there. No, for fuck's sakes. Jesus, new guy, you're terrible at this. There we go. Dead. Straight up clobber. Get rid of the corpses. They're getting in the way. There we go. There we go. I'll just kill him off and get some light. Kill the corpses. Get him closer. Now you're forced to gut stab us. Hang on. Stunned. There we go. For fuck's sake, how do you not miss everything? Actually, you know what though? Give some heals. Heals, not yields. Get clobbered. Oh no. Why is there never enough? Will holy water work on this thing? Crests. I need crests. If I don't get to use a skeleton key, I'm going to be pissed. Fuck. Oh. Will the skeleton key... Will... Nothing on it. Okay. Hidden treasures. That's shit. So, we're going to have to claw our way through the dirt for this one. Fantastic. Oh, this is great. Then there's a battle. Finish them. Hang on. That's that dead, if I'm correct. Oh no, it moved up. That was not what I wanted. Oh, come on! Nope. Fucking smoke. They ate something interesting at some point. Oh no. I don't give a fuck, motherfucker! This is how I roll! Another suit of armor. Nowhere for the key to go. Very nice. Now remember my lesson. Just smoke the fuck out of her. Nope, she didn't die from that, annoyingly. Dies from that, though. And they nearly died from that. That was nearly what needed. Nope. Yeah. Oh, I've moved it back. I mean, lol. Like, oh no, that's a quarter of her health. That's an idea. Stun him. Oh wait, didn't work. Fuck. Oh crap. Oh no! Oh dear. There we go. Oh, double kill. Okay, that's made things a lot easier. The vessel's getting hit up a pretty amount. And stabbed. Oh god. Oh god. Well, we're done with this quest now, so in case anything goes wrong. Yeah, I don't know. What's in the chest? You've got a lot. Keep touching all the things! Oh, that's nice. Yeah, until camp! Oh, fuck, a skeleton key. God damn it, I was really hoping for a nice secret room, but oh well. To be fair, though, the hall's been pretty good today. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Yes, that's a lot of money. LODSOVMONE. What was that spell? Loads of money, probably. God damn, the amount of treasures, though. I mean, seriously, I was having problems, but look at the amount of stuff. Brass is leveled up. Quite a few people leveled up quite nicely. What do you get? Oh, great. Thanks for that. Obsessed with... What the fuck? Wow! Jesus, apprentice, calm it down. God damn, son. Fucking money tank and then berserker. Oh, Jesus. Kill for money. Oh, no. Oh, you... Oh, for fuck's sake. He became addicted to pain. Oh, God. Nesfinit refuses to stop meditating. Oh, that's nice. And rabies was cured. Oh, for fuck, where is... Oh, Jesus. Like, where is the fucking abominations? How did one... Since maybe the start of the game. Kill them by biting. Nom. Right. Okay, what do we need to do next? Not the tavern. Thing is, I do want to keep this thing going here. So it is instructor and instructor mastery. That would be swish. But so much stuff required for that. The blacksmith. Oh, hello. That's a nice one to get right now because I want to make sure their stuff is cheap. 14. Ooh. Okay. Papers. How many? I need 14 papers, right. Even if I did that, that ain't gonna work so well. Hang on, okay. Nope, hang on. 3. 6. That's that would be, yeah, let's do that. 11 papers. Not the papers themselves, not that. Hang on. 14 I need. So I need another 3. Ah, do that. That's quite nice, actually. I know it's a bit of a... Yeah, I think... Okay. Let's dodge more accuracy. Let's... let's have a look. Okay, so in terms of stress, Barasa is actually pretty high up. Ooh. Fortifying garlic. Because vampires are here somehow. Ooh. Second medallion would be nice. Did the new guy get the medallion? That's Mordit. Yeah, Mordit. Yeah, it's a new guy. So, yeah, she's already got one of those, so... Yeah, fuck it, she doesn't need another one. What is that? Raid attack, grave robber, plus 3 crit, plus 30... Wow! That's generally quite nice, but... Yeah, it's not amazing, and that's also pretty good as well. So we could have two money tanks running around, but... legendary bracer. That is nice. Ooh, that'll be nice. Moon ring. I kind of want to do that, but the problem is we now have is that Barasa, who's going to be the tank for the Song of Prophet, and one of the few guys who can hit two things in a row is now no longer able, now too stressed to do so. So, Barasa. 850. Nez Flint is still in there, but is Nez Flint, what is Nez Flint? Nez Flint is level 3 as well, so yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Fair Camp, Blutomania. Ah, she'll probably calm down in time. Thing is, we could do that, but I am waiting for, like... We got Mortana Russell ready for Swine King, actually. The Swine... Although, to be fair, I am not going to go in with Raw Recruit. I do want them to be at least level 4 or 5. Can somebody look this up on the wiki for me? Because this is a somewhat important. At what point do people stop doing veteran quests? Because I've got, like, champion level 5. So if these guys level to level 5, will they stop being able to do veteran quests? That's really important. Because in which case, then, we might need another to do this or that. Because I want to get Dark Demon leveled up a bit. Dark Demon is going to be necessary to take on the Swine King, and I want him to tip-top condition. Might also be an idea to take Peridot out for a run. Getting all these lovely amounts of loot. GBK as well, actually, in all honesty. Actually, maybe GBK, Dark Demon, because they're going to be, those two are going to be especially handy versus the Swine King. Squeeve, not so much. Proroz, not so... Handy. I think it's level 5. So I think if they hit level 5, they might go into that champion level. So I don't want these to go level up these guys too much, the blues. What I do want to level up, though, is stuff around here. So now I could get paintings or I could get busts and the Blood Course Medallion. It's only exploration, though, so we don't have to go fighting stuff. Now, the guys I do need a Dark Demon. And GBK. I think, though, he's much better for the third line. So, yeah, those two swap places. In terms of the front, we could send in Squeevlo. Squeevlo does have a bit of a problem with minus 10% death blow resist. That makes me actually a little bit worried. Any of these guys... Oh yeah, I forgot. GBK is flawed as fuck, and Dark Demon's actually pretty good now. So, that's nice. Gilby! Oh, that's not so good. Oh, that's terrible. Plus 3 melee skills. Plus 3... Oh, hang on. That's not so bad. Ranged. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, let's take Gilby out. And for second place, Danbox. I want somebody really a bit hard in there. For that. Let's get back out here. Shh, don't praise Dark Demon! Danbox. Handy. The problem is like, they're kind of okay, but... Bellow. It's okay. I mean, Retribution I like. I use Rampart occasionally. Bellow, not so much. -6. Well, a -5 speed can be really freaking handy at times. -7 dodge, -6 speed. And in some ways, I don't want him moving forwards too much. So, you know what? Danbox, you're becoming the Dover Master of Arms again. Dark. Okay. Yeah, he's looking good. Gilby. Jeeb. Well, Jeeb is not taking stick bonking because he's not going to be doing that. He's got Target Whistle, Hound's Harry, and Hound's Rush. He's basically firing from the back end. They're good. Okay. Good. Ooh. This is where paying for that extra, you know, furnace ability is going to really cash in. Ribbed for her pleasure. Now, actually, let's look around, see if there's anything... Anything here that any of these guys with anything horribly flawed about them that I need to clear up now? Paradox, fine. Love interest is annoying, but it's not the worst thing. Nesflint is in. Faster's okay. That, on the other hand, though, I can't abide that. I want you to get rid of weak grip on life. I know it's going to be expensive. Fortifying them though, goddamn. Yeah, get rid of that. I don't like it. I don't want people dying on me because, you know, they're a bit... Yeah. It's fine. Tom. Satanophobia. Cytomania. Borassa. Fengophobia. Oh, that's why he's getting all stressed. He's got that goddamn thing on him. Flagellant. I could get rid of that now. And probably for the best, because I have to flag... Oh, wait, no. No, there's not enough cells for that, so... Well, that's done. Yeah, we haven't visited. Oh, wait, those are pricey. Yeah, nah, no point. Right, so we're going to the cove for a moon ring, which we'll probably sell for cash. Rather than that. Thing is that more money, paintings and stuff, and maybe more XP, which is something I do want to get a bit. Or do the short room. Or the big room. They're both a bit... Well, the thing is, that one is not so useless. That, on the other hand, we can't really use, because we've got two antiquarians already who... You know, it's just that... No. Yeah, no. Let's do the big one. Right. Extra shovel. And what the hell. Take one of each. Hope. I'll take a couple more of those, just in case. I spent a lot of money on that. Flagellation, hell of a thing, son.
Kill them by biting.
Right, okay, let's go. That is pretty straightforward, actually. I quite like that. Right, let's go, boys. And straight away, fucking shipwreck. Do one. Well, that's the first corridor down. And full torch. I want to get some scouting going. Nope, no scouting. Times like this, I really miss the highwayman. Oh, nice dodge. £50. Oh god, this is going to be a... That's better. Now, we've got a lock box here already. Problem is, there's no alternatives going around. It's a very straightforward maze, so I'm not too happy about that. And I think we'll get the who got most bleed resist, 85%. He really doesn't. Oh, nice, £300. Hello, trouble. Ow. Oh, bugger, shifted. Shot. They don't like the Houndmaster for some reason. Ooh, here we go. Nice, get the debuffs on him. Kill one as much. Just nice, savagely attack that guy. Hang on. Get the guy at the back as well as the guy at the front. Hang on. Nice, get the heals up. Protect him, don't want him getting hit. And, oh god, dog strikes again. Sackville Bagginses. There we go. That's why I got like a bit worried about. Oh, you want to eat already? Fine. That's why I don't want to use the shovels up too much, just in case you get this fuckery happening. Battle. Oh, I love scouting. Ooh, hello, you're interesting. Yeah, that's gonna be a stun. Yep. Again! What is it with them and fucking Jeeb? They really don't like dogs. Dog's bad, get it. Shoot. Nice, got dealt with. Nobody had any stress to lose. Retribution. Just hack at that thing. Nice dodge. Man, they are. This is interesting. They're going for specific people. Not the obvious guys. Oh no, that's a stun. Oh, she resisted stun. Nice. Fucking hell, that dog! Seriously! Ground pound time. God damn, just crits at 12 crests! What the fuck? That's so many. God damn. She's getting stressed. Oh fuck! What did the right? We're mostly been nearly about halfway through. It's been a quick trip so far. I know. What's that left you with? It's not helpful. Emptor. Treasure room looks like a good place to rest up. Money. Where we are, a bit low on money. Don't give a fuck. Oh god, really? Stop eating! Oh boy, okay, are we going surprised? Okay, we need to figure out how to do this thing. Okay, Iron Swan, the guy at the back. Thank you! Dark can't hit that guy immediately. Minus 25 protection on that guy, though, is really fucking handy. Retribution. Paints a target on himself, but he can take it. Dark goes for that guy at the back. Nice. Uh-oh, Tidal Slam. Ooh, dodge. Stress Wave. Gone to the back. That's Iron Swan territory. However, though... Bleeding. Iron Swan. Dead. Now, here's the problem, though, in that... Torch plus 5. Plus 5, 15 debuff resist. Oh, you can sniper shot that dude anyway. Nice, he's big, so you can hit him from the front. Doesn't need to protect anybody just yet. I really should have. Oh no, that snippy snap. Resist the bleeding, that's good. That's really hard. That bleeding is severe. Good. Keep hacking away at this dude. Dogs. Wow! That was easy. Hang on. Is there any special rooms nearby? Just checking. Not, I don't think so, and I can't think I'd use it straight on there. I didn't use the dog treat again. I do need paint. Paintings are good. Oh, man. Not many of those. Keep that. And we'll do the anti-venom. Keep that. And we will use on this, because there's no... not a money run. And we'll go to here and then rest up. Ooh, you look pestilent through. I don't like that. And you can't snipe them up the first one for some reason. Shoot the guy at the back. Fuck this guy up. I ain't having him blow up on me. These things aren't so bad. So many crests, holy fuck. Slam time. So there's protection 75%. God, that's harsh. Dead. Nice! Crit healed on Dogman. Nice dodge. Yeah, just heal yourself up. Heal yourself up.
Oh, hug the doggy.
Heal him up. And protect him, why not? There we go, done. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, I hate throwing away money. We don't have enough to throw a torchlight. We have so many crests, but this is a massive, like, thingy haul right now, though. I want to keep dog food treats just in case. Bandages. I'm going to lose the bandages and take the money. Nope. And I think time for the firewood. Nice heals, nice stress reduction. Nobody's got camp prevention, have they? This is a problem. Tactics. And then weapons practice. Oh.
Man's best friend. Hello, doggy!
All therapy dog, yay! That's nice, marching plan. Seriously, they got so many group buffs now. Oh, wow, no ambush either. Very good. But these guys are buffed AF. Plus 10 dodge, plus 8 crit, plus 10% damage, and plus 2 speed. That is a lovely set of bonuses to have. And it's the last of these shovels. And another, a key. Up to the top. Oh, it's another Gutbuster Deluxe. And we are running out of spots to put things again. Antivenom or bandage? Antivenom or bandage? Antivenom or bandage? Throw out the bandage, take the antivenom, just in case. Hope this is still entertaining for you guys. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh dear. Now we're down to 6 food. You think after scraping up so many fish, you'd think we'd have more food by now. Oh god, 36 crests! Nice dodge. Hang on. Just shout at them! Make them slower. That's a stun. No, it isn't. Nice. Ooh, that was a bit severe. Hang on. Get. They're all eldritch, aren't they? Yeah, there we go. Oh, fuck. So, the dog missed and hit the guy at the front only. That was disappointing overall. Ooh dear, that's not helpful. So, shoot the squid, which is a bit funny, but... dead. Savage him. We could save you, but they've got blood for that. Ooh, oh no. That's a problem. More of a problem with him though. Oh no. I don't give a fuck. Money is more important than staying alive. Oh, hang on, continue exploring. Oh, hello, lovely coral. I think I can take away something bad from you. Yeah, you're okay. You're fine. Jeeb, okay. Touch the coral. Oh, it's stress relieving, not... oh. Touch the bag. Okay, who's the 70, 60, and 110. RIP torches! Yeah, relatively speaking. I mean, the last crusade. Once more into the deep spear, friends. Fuck. It's only a little dark. And there's a torch right there. Oh no, and we're surprised. So they had to go round the different way round. Dodge. She's making it darker! Fuck! Hang on. Oh, savage. Hang on. There's Vult! Danbox is staying in there. Killer. Kill them. Get him. Whoa, 25. Immediately use that torch and collect everything else. Ooh. Immediately use the torch and then collect the money. And then we eat all the food. Make sure that we don't die from the last room. And once more, we're at a key we don't need. Oh, and there's a fight in here. I wonder. Fuck it. Bleeds for everyone! And dead as well. Slow down and make them dodge less. Oh, not the first one. Fine, the back guy. Whoa, fuck, he died! Man, they got wrecked! That weren't fun! And we don't have holy water for the altar. Now I might have to make some alterations to this plan. Dead. Hate these guys, they take an age. However though, minus 25% protection. That'll learn you. Yeah, it really is beginning to hurt. Hang on. Just shout at him. Hope for the best. Oh wait, Dark can't kill him. Fan-bloody-tastic. Oh my god!
Derp mode engage!
Let's hit the one guy who can kill you in the same turn! Fan-bloody-tastic! I think if I'm correct, it takes away a quirk. Oh, he didn't do anything. Let's go home. Well, that's, in terms of bonus money, not much. In terms of heirlooms, we're going to be here a while. Quite a while. Oh boy, that's a lot of heirlooms.
Ooh.
Ruin the scrounger. Wield foe. Eldritch hater. Cove adventure. Warrens! So, I don't like adventuring in the Warrens. I like coves now. Dosh. Okay. Very nice. Balanced, replace steady. Aw, I like steady. He has used the meditation to achieve resistance to the forces of the material world. Good.
Good.
Money, though, and goddamn, lots of crests. No papers, though. Is any problem? Hang on, there's one place that does use crests and.
Ooh, close. So very close.
Although. Who thinks we should just get the last training measurement and be like, okay, 50% off all training. I think that's kind of a good idea, rather than going straight down Instructor Mastery, maybe, but we are going into the later levels now, so maybe having little... Ooh. Need way more crests, way more bits of art. We either have Maker, we either save it now, and we get that in a while, which means that we can really, really crank that out for more ability. Or we have... But we're not going to take age for those as well. We ever do it. Part of me is like... No. I love that idea. I really do. I really freaking love the idea of getting training ready right now, but at the same time I'm like, we need to be able to take things out. Rank 4 level upgrades. We've got to take out bosses and stuff. We need that. It might be the one thing we can get right now which can tip the balance. Well, not right now, but maybe get soon that can tip the balance. So I am reluctant to get that. So, god damn, that's my MO though. Go straight in, balls deep. Just getting good upgrades. And I got that. That's nice, but could be set from the muns. So what we got here? Oh no, not the alluring siren. She's one I fear massively. The alluring siren is just straight up freaking dangerous because she's so hard. She tanks out, and you can. I've lost entire groups to her. I had a four-man party wipe with her, and it just ruined my entire game. Ooh, now that is sexy. But we have this, however, this guy to do, the Sonorous Prophet, and I'm beginning to feel as if that needs to get attended to soon. So, I think our next Borassa, Russell, you're level one, you'll do. Wait, Sonorous Prophet, not Swine King. Sonorous Prophet. We need people who can get to get through the front lines pretty easily, so you as well. Wheaties? Not so sure, because I need people to sweep through the front. And that's the thing, I'm going to use that. Mortania? Actually, Mortania and Russell. Because those guys... Actually, can you hit from the back end? Mark for death, collect bounty... finish him and uppercut. Can't uppercut from there. But what can you do? You can third, 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 and third. Actually, that's simple. We put him there. And those two guys can mark, which is really freaking handy. That ain't handy. That is, though. Plus 4 accuracy, plus... Eh, it's not great, though. It's just minus 10 stress. Although, you know what? With the arbalests, accuracy is everything. So, you know what? That's actually good. That's a good one for him. Moonring, I'm not liking, because I don't really do below stuff. So, not sure with that. Right, so we've got our 4 guys for this. Robin Fury. Hey, what's this? Get on top. Right, Russell. Well, you are done. Mortan, you are done. Actually, Russell, you've got your sniper's mark ability. Excellent. Barassa. Ah. Bit of healing. Robin Fury. Yeah. I don't like doing too much torch stuff. Yeah, but that sounds worse than it should be. Refurbished fine axe, reinforced leathers, questing sword, chain and plate. Now looking more crusadery. There we go. Okay. Now, is there anything else I need to attend to? Satanophobia, clumsy. Nah, that's fine. Just hit more. Nez Flint's gone away. Jiba K is still horribly awful. Dark Demon's okay. Fine. We now have more guys on level 4, though, so that's very nice. Okay, what are stress levels, though? Fair Camp is a little bit worried, but we haven't got anything majorly wrong right now. Oh, flowers are nice. That's not that good, actually. Tempting to upgrade the merchant's network, but I don't want to waste it right now. We do need, though, if I'm correct, this is going to be a medium quest. So, Russell. Ah, bandit sense. Robin Fury's got something that prevents us from being ambushed at night. That's nice. Plan takedown. This is how we do it. Plan. Yeah, you know what, with the boss, I don't want to skimp too hard. Thing with that, though, is Prince probably being surprised, and I like that more than his one. His one's great, but it's a stress reliever. Russell, I want marching plan from him, actually, because that is handy. Mortan. Ooh, that's nice. With Mortan and Robin Fury, we can get surprises half the time. And scouting chance. Oh, that's nice. Oh, my port. Yeah, actually. Tracking? Basically, all his abilities are really nice. Clean guns. Maybe. Spent a lot of money on these guys. Check for bombs. Thanks, man. Yes! We have him. Yep, we finally have all the boys. Does anybody here want to be named as an abomination? Not many. Hang on. No, he's already here. Dang. Hang on. Let me look around. Where is he? What can I... He's got all 7 of his abilities unlocked. He is fun. Who do I name him after? Yes. Party Martin. He does a lot. Wait for him to get a bit... get into a game. Right, we're going to take on the Sonorous Prophet. I think we'll make this the last one of the night. To be honest, I'm going to have some lunch, do some research for some various things. I'm going to go to bed. I'm going to have an early night tonight. Sometimes you will tell yourself, no. That's nice. Maybe a medicinal herbs. Yeah, that's about right. Got no real healer, so he can heal. So yeah, gotta be careful. Thing is though, the guys, they're getting very good at killing stuff. And not dying. Oh, you're new. The Sonorous Prophet. I thought you were somebody else. I hope I've not fucked up here. Because I was hoping to get a guy which was more... Well, to be fair, we've got two guys which are specialised boss killers. That's not the worst thing to work with. It was like a necromancer. But fuck it, we'll just take you down. Oh, are you fucking sick? What the fuck is this? Where is he? I could go down one path, he's down here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right. Jesus, this is a bad hand. In the middle of a dungeon. I'm thinking the short path first to get out the possible way. No, I think that makes more sense. A double battle here, the fuck is that? I've never seen that in this game ever. I want to complain to somebody. Thankfully, we don't need to scout this way, but probably farthest away. But finish him. Nice. Get in there, boys. Nope. Oh my god, seriously? Like, nope, dodge, nope. Ow, my shoulder, he got me eventually. Crits the skeleton out. Truth prevails. And done here. Key or a shovel? You know what? We can always come back for this room. That's the funny thing with this particular area. Because we don't have to necessarily... Okay, who's got... Oh, come on. You haven't got that many things going on. Actually, yeah. Russell, you take this one. Oh, no, Russell takes it. No, boring. No scout. Watch as one of the guys steps in trap. Hunger already. God damn. Four crests. Spitters! Get the worst ones at the back. Nice work. Oh no. He's using web powers. And oh god, that's bad. That's a lot of damage. Relatively speaking. Hang on. One of our medics. Ooh. Nice double kill. Get dirked. Stun charm. Stun resist. Not bad. Actually, you got nothing. Here, have this stun charm. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, I'm gonna go there anyway. Didn't check it because it's probably high. Uh-oh. What does the cabinet do? What does the cabinet do? Do you need... Is it a key for this? Or... Don't know. Oh, jeez. Sorry for the delay. This happens occasionally. Peridot likes to go digging up the wiki, find out what it is, and then... Is it key or shovel again? Fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell. Everything requires a shovel or key at the moment. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nice. Ow. I think you can get that guy. Ow.
Double kill.
This is a problem. Shoot me in the face. Get him. Somehow. Whoa! That was overkill. Right, we're just gonna have to do this the old fashioned way, just busting into shit. Right. Okay, right, we're just gonna do the old fashioned thing of just busting into stuff. Fuck are those? Quick march, boys. Busting makes me feel good. All right, fair enough. That's kind of why I decided to go with like him, because you think with this arm chance he might avoid traps, but I guess I don't need to be totally accurate with that. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, for fuck's sake. God fucking damn it. God, stop throwing your wine that way! Get the guy at the back, he's annoying. Thank you. Actually, hold up. Can I, like, stun him? There we go. But unfortunately, that means he's now not in kill zone. Killable for him, though. That weren't too bad, actually. And now we're now running out of, fuck it. Then the next fight. Oh, there's only a few of these things. It's not so bad. Get rid of the spider. Just punch bugs. No! He got the red fucking plague. That's terrible. 13 damage. Goddamn. And then we've got some citrus we can't use. No. We need stuff like this now. No, I think we're gonna like. We're now going to be fair, start. I don't want to rest until it gets really right up close, because I want all the bonuses. We got a lot of bonus guys here. Surprise! Fuck off, eggs. That's one of those gits down. Get him in the back. Oh man, his accusations aren't as strong as I was hoping they'll be. Oh no. Oh fuck, this guy's dying horribly. Stun though. Oh god, this guy is dying horribly. What? Feel good about yourself. Yeah, kill him before he becomes a problem. Kill him before he also becomes a problem. Wow, just all the stuff. And we could take it as well. Hey, you're new. Touch this thing, see what happens. Nice. Whoa! Oh, wait, no, I thought that was the. No, it's just. Dodge and protection. There's a battle there. I'm going to eat some snacks. Surreptitious eating happens. Nice. Ow. Dead. I should have used the heal. And dead again. Journal page. I like to get those things out the way. You can read them. Yeah, that's the thing. If you don't get him now, for fuck's sake, I can't be arsed with this. Okay, so let's go this way. And ooh, dodge. And this guy's taking all the flak. It's a box! What's in the box? Four more crests. Excelente. Hang on. I want maximum scouting chances available and also surprise chances? No. Yeah, that's the thing. Get them out the way. Get that guy out the way as well. Stressed arsehole. Nope. Nice. Kill him before he becomes a problem.
Whoa! Slow down, Maurice.
Dodge the bad words. Yeah. Oh no. It's gonna get worse before it gets better. Oh fuck. Throw out the herbs, throw out the emerald, take the parchment and take the gold. Don't need that. You know what, yeah. Until camp, unfortunately. Oh, you fuck. So I go round. I'm gonna go round because it's a lot easier that way. Because we can actually get like go back up that way and at the same time not lose health and whatnot through thingies. Eats. Nice. Nope, don't need those. Lots of money again. And there's no scout chance here, so I'm set smelling a trap. Ooh. Books. Oh god, now you got way too much. And hang on, you're fun. That was it! Well, there's no more traps in this particular section. That's nice to know. And then we march. What is the... Oh, wait. It just told me of that thing. And oh, wow. That's horrible. Right. We camp here. Nice. Bandit sense. Less surprising. No nighttime ambush. Planned takedown. We don't need it because we've already scouted ahead. Don't need that. Planned takedown. No, none of his stuff's required. That is good though. Unparalleled finesse. That makes him a badass, but not really any much else. Yeah, that's him only. Yeah. Anybody for one? Nope. Excellent. Let's move. And the guy with the highest amount of stress also is the best guy for... Oh no. Don't touch that. Nice. Double kill. Heals. Just punch the bug. I love doing that. Fuck. I didn't know he was size... I thought he was size 2 because I assumed he was a boss. That's my fault. I didn't know what size he was. I haven't fought this guy before. Oh, I remember this guy. He's an asshat. There's something not right. I remember now. He hides behind a bunch of stuff. So this is what you do. You shoot. Quick, get through the furniture. Oh god, what is that? Oh no, that's bad. Dodge the rubble. Hey, Pororos. You're still here, man. You're still in the game. You're not dead yet. Can't. Oh, can mark for death, but you can only do that so much. We're dealing damage to him, though. He is going down. Okay, stress going up. Not stunned. Is getting a little bit. It's one bit of furniture down. He is now in range. Oh, God! Oh, shit! That's not healthy. Oh, God. I don't want him dying. I should have actually just gut stabbed him. Collect bounty, but. Stunned. Oh, great. And stunned. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, thank fuck for that. Consecrated. Cash. Okay. And we'll give it to you because you can hold it. Hurry up and fuck. Nice. Everybody's like. And oh, we got nice Crusader orders there. No F's here today, boys. God damn, 23 damage. Hey, Dan Box, you just missed the boss fight. God damn, though. You need. Oh, wow, loads of people leveled up. Yes! No! Two more bounty hunters. Unfortunately, don't really. Nez Flint is still missing. Oh, God. If I was to get that, I've got a good team anyway for the moment. Oh, that was not it, wasn't it? It was this one. Oh, fuck. What does it need? I need 6. Oh, God, 18 of those. Fucking doing it. That's gonna pay dividends in the long run. Right, okay, Mortania, you got the red plague. That's way too severe. Yeah, you've got to go in. You've got to go in for repairs. 550. Cheap. We need to cut out the rash, you see. God damn, though. Also, I think, you know what? Barassa, he did such a fancy job. I'm going to give him this, because I think Wirebash has the other one anyway. Yeah, Wirebash has got one already. So it's like, yeah, Barassa, man, you earned your orders. And look at that! Plus 12 death blow resist. He fucking well needs it right now. Yeah, conspiracy nut. Yeah, we fought that guy. Ooh, stun skill chance on the Dodge Queen. Where is she? Is she leveled up yet? Oh, there she is. Tom. You don't need survival guide. You have this satchel now. But clutch. Yeah, to be fair, clutch. He was down on, like, so much stuff, though. Okay, let's have a look. What's happening now? We are now down to orange bosses, and we're now getting to the red quests.
Yeah, not me.
Russell. And, whoa. Plus 10 accuracy, plus 10 protection. That looks boss. The Ancestor's Signet Ring. Ancestral qual. Ancestral rarity. Whoa. Ooh, wow, that's not bad. That is nice, but it's alluring siren though. I am not going for that until I get a bunch of level 4s going, which could be these boys actually. God damn. Sniper's Ring? Oh, that is a freaking Dark Demon trinket if I ever saw one. Very nice. Oh, we've got Abomination now, haven't we? We've got the Restraining Padlock. Another Ethereal Crucifix. Okay, so where is the Abomination? There you are, Party Martin. And here's that padlock. I've been keeping reserve for you. So we got a new tank to begin with. In terms of stress, people are pretty good. I mean, this is a good place to leave it right now. Yeah. Ancestor Signet Ring, which is ancestral. It's basically the narrator of the game's ring. That's why it's considered so boss. Now, I'm wondering what to do here, because we actually have a secondary problem in that we've got a lot of guys now that are not going to level up prop. They're going to require specialized quests. Party Mine's one of them. At the same time, in terms of like things though, that is not bad, Sniper's Ring, and 100% of Room Battle, the cleanse mission. And you know what, I do think Dark Demon does need to level up. So I'm thinking we put Dark Demon in. You know what, I think a Peridot is due in for a quest. Proz, yep, I think you're a great guy for the front here. And maybe a Fasto. Or Borassa now is in the level 3 club. Man. Henk. Hench. Fasto, though, goddamn, though. He is just seriously. Seriously quite snipersome. Could be Squeevlo. Could be. Proroz could actually just be a second area, and we have Squeeve. Yeah, actually, I like the idea of putting in Squeeve. But then again, I want to level these guys up as well, but there's plenty of time to do that, I feel. But in any case, though, I think I'm going to leave it here, although I might kind of hint at. Let's see what goes on. I want to see this. Ooh. 100%. Accuracy base. So base accuracy goes up. The accuracy goes up again. Yeah, basically less chance of missing. And heal self for 4. And look at that thing, though. Buff self plus 26% damage. God damn. Adrenaline rush really kicks in. Chop. Higher crit and accuracy. Yep. The accuracy goes up along with heal yourself for 10 HP. Plus 9, the tactical vape. Gilby, where are you? You are a Hellion, so yeah, you are over there. You're still in the rankings. You are nearing level 4-ishness, though, so you are getting there. In any case, though, I think it's about time we just bought all this stuff. Just about bought everything. And we'll sell this. This. And this. Okay. The cultist stick. Zydran, have another stick. Here you go. Knock yourself out. I pretty much just bank. This is what we're taking Peridot. We just bankrupted the treasury just to upgrade these guys. Oh, that's serious though. Peridot's 105. It's not great. Although the vape now a little bit better. That though is still arguably the greatest ability of the antiquarian though. That plus 9 dodge. Whoa. Also, I forget he's a money tank. Hang on. Tank nearly tankier Dark Demon. Tankier than the Hellion. Peridot actually has more health than the Hellion. But then sits at the back. Now, Gilby, don't worry. The only person who died is Golgamot, and that was at week 3. Operator's favourite. Tactical combat vape. Operator's favourite. Oh dear. But yeah, I'm really, really happy with this game right now. Wadard. Yeah, the thing is though, we now, like, I've bankrupted ourselves getting those abilities though. But the next thing we do need to do is get these. We need more crests. We need 32 papers, though. And thankfully, they're coming up. So, the tanky tax collector. Tank tax. Yeah. But in any case, though, this has been fantabulous today. I've had a lot of fun doing this. Guild's been up to 77%. Yeah, I'm not sure what happens. I mean, the guild, though, is looking like a sweet building, though, compared to the rest of them. I mean, that's still got a hole in the roof. But yeah. Okay, I think I'm going to leave it there. That was incredibly fun. I had a lot of fun doing that. I really did. Oh, boy, now it's getting to intensity intensifies now as we go into the medium levels with Gusto. We've done all the low-end bosses, I think. Except maybe like the Wizened Hag or something like that. I think it might be possible to miss certain bosses. I don't know. This is why we keep you low levels around, just in case. But yeah. Any case, guys, thank you very much. I am not sure what's happening tomorrow. I should be on. But I've got some friends coming around. I might be a bit late. That's all, just a bit late. And then, maybe coming around tomorrow. Thursday, I should be open for business. Maybe doing some of this. Friday, I am not here Friday. Because I have... What's happening Friday? Oh, yeah, now I've got a quiz night to go to. So, I've got that going on. So, yeah. I'm getting something of a resemblance for social life now. So, yeah, there's going to be less of me doing stuff on here anymore. As I said, if I ever get a girlfriend, somehow, the channel, everything is in serious jeopardy. But yeah, any case, guys, thank you very much, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.